thank you for tuning to another episode of Erickson Presents Mixing Tutorials. And before I really get deep off into this video, I just want to say I appreciate all the subscribers that have just magically ended up on my page. I don't think I've really been posting videos in, I don't know, not that much. And I've gone up like 2,000 subscribers. So that's just letting me know that the content that I'm posting is still being watched, which I do appreciate. So thank you for that. So without further ado, I'm gonna just get right to the topic of this video. And before we jump into the computer, we're gonna be talking about the SSL Fusion plugins. So for me, I wanted these plugins because when I used the hardware, I felt like the hardware was just, it gave me a sound that I didn't have to work hard for. And I don't know how else better to say that, but that's literally what happened. So when I finally got my hands on all of the separate plugins, I made a preset, and all the preset is just putting the plugins in order of how it works on the hardware unit. So from top to bottom, it's as if I was moving from left to right on the unit. So we're gonna jump into that. Once again, I do appreciate all the new subscribers, and hopefully this content will help you in making that purchase. You're gonna wanna buy it. Let's just call it what it is. All right, so let's go ahead and jump into the computer. All right, so we now in my computer, Bedside Studio, inside the computer, on the screen. All right, so I'll just play the track. This is a master session, so I used it in the master session, but I also like to use it. Okay, rewind. The only reason why I'm using this SSL Fusion thing in the master session is because I forgot to do it in the mix session. Normally I'll do it at the end of the mix session, so when it goes out with the Fusion sound on it. But I forgot, so you're seeing it in the master. So let's turn everything off, and you can hear just the final mix. Yeah, I swear you see me rocking nothing but black shades. I done lost so many people that I can't believe it. I've been grieving so long, I feel like it's the season. My music therapeutic, without it, I might lose it. Internet full of RPs, let's just reboot it. I need a fresh start, still healing from all these scars. I'm like a 10-man. All right, so self-explanatory, before and after. And this song is called Black Shades by Diz. I'll leave links to it in the description. Disclaimer, I produced it, mixed it, mastered it. I just didn't spit the verses. But other than that, everything else is on me. Anyhow, so I'm going to turn the Fusion plugins on one at a time, just so you can kind of see the sound that it's adding to. All right, let's go. Yeah, I swear you see me rocking nothing but black shades. I don't Transformer. Know so many people that I can't believe. Off. I've been grieving so long, I feel like it's the season. My music therapeutic, on. Without it, I might lose it. Internet full of RPs, let's just reboot it. I need a fresh start, still healing from all these scars. I'm like a 10-man, walk around with no heart. Off. It's broken, I'm numb, feel no emotion. Survivor's remorse feel like exploding. On. My family, it's my very subtle. Like when I'm using, the way I'm using this, I'm obviously using it on the entire mix, so I want the effects to be subtle. I don't want them to be super noticeable, because when it comes to mastering, a little goes a long way. All right. I swear you see me rocking nothing but black shades. I done lost so many people that I can't believe. The vintage drive is what we're going next. I feel like it's the season. My music therapeutic, without it, I might lose it. Internet full of RPs, let's just reboot it. It's a little more volume. Still healing from all these scars. I'm like a 10-man, walk around with no heart. It's broken, I'm numb, feel no emotion. Survivor's remorse feel like exploded. Like the vintage drive is saturation, so it's giving it a little sizzle. That's the best way I can describe this, is sizzle. I don't even think I even changed anything of the default settings. It worked. Kind of like how a Fusion would, like if you just turned the Fusion on the hardware unit, it would just work. So yeah, I swear you see me rocking nothing but black shades. I done lost so many people that I can't believe it. I've been grieving so long, I feel like it's the season. My music therapeutic, without it, I might lose it. Internet full of RPs, let's just reboot it. I need a fresh start, still healing from all these scars. I'm like a 10-man, walk around with no heart. Alright, let's take that back. It's broken, I'm numb, feel no emotion. But yeah, once again, super subtle, but it's giving it a whole lot of flavor. Okay, all right. The Violet EQ, let's see what I did with this one. What did I do? I boosted the low end just a tad bit on this one. I swear you see me rocking nothing but black shades. I done lost so many people that I can't believe it. I've been grieving so long, I feel like it's the season. My music therapeutic, without it, I might lose it. Internet full of RPs, let's just reboot it. I need a fresh start, still healing from all these scars. I'm like a tin man, walk around with no heart. Yeah. It's broken, I'm numb, feel no emotion. Subtle. Survivor's remorse feel like exploding. Subtle. Subtle is, I don't know how to explain it. It's just, it's subtle, but it's a feel. I can definitely feel it. All right, what is this? The compressor. Okay. So what did I do with this? Actually, I left it at zero. My music therapeutic, without it, I might lose it. Internet full of RPs, let's just reboot it. I need a fresh start, still healing. You can see the gain reduction is going. Walk around with no heart. It's broken, I'm numb, feel no emotion. Survivor's remorse feel like exploded. My family, my friends, where does it end? Controlling peaks. If you can control them properly, you can definitely make your masters a lot louder. Okay, stereo image. I think I boost the space just a tad bit. I swear you see me rocking nothing but black shades. I done lost so many people that I can't believe it. I've been grieving so long, I feel like it's the season. My music therapeutic, without it, I might lose it. What I like about the stereo imager is the way that it creates space is amazing. I didn't use it on the whiff because I didn't need it, but let's push it just so you guys can see. My family, my friends, where does it end? As I'm dealing with one, it happens again. I ain't in to bring flowers to the grave. I make a song in the booth with black shades on. I fight through my fears, holding back all these tears. Bring that back. Rocking nothing but black shades. I wish you were here until the pain disappears. I swear you see me rocking nothing but black shades. Okay. So yeah, I mean, super, super subtle. But it all adds up. So then that was the last one. Okay, yeah. That was the last of the Fusion. So let's go. We're going to bypass the whole entire Fusion chain and see what we added. And I swear you see me rocking nothing but black shades. I done lost so many people that I can't believe it. I've been grieving long, I feel like it's the season. My music therapeutic, without it, I might lose it. Internet full of RPs, let's just reboot it. I need a fresh start, still healing from all these scars. I'm like a tin man, walk around with no heart. It's broken, I'm numb, feel no emotion. Survivor's remorse feel like exploded. So what I'm hearing is, friends, where does it end? It's saturation. It's a subtle energy that is being placed on the output. Like this right here, I mean, obviously I could have been a little more aggressive. I didn't think the track needed it. I felt like the mix was already in the ballpark of where I wanted it to be. So obviously I didn't need to do too much weight lifting per se when it came to the master. It was just creating a little more energy and a little more balance. So yeah, that is the Fusion.
And there you have it, the plugins of the SSL Fusions. I love them, they sound great. You should probably try them out. I don't know if they have a trial version or whatever, but if they do, go ahead and try them out. All I know is they're dope. So with that being said, hit the subscribe button, bell notification button. If you learned something, if you want to try it out, if you tried it out before, let me know. What do you think? You know what I'm saying? Also, I do have other YouTube pages. So if you're interested in following any of my other stuff, I'll leave the links down in the description. I have a weight loss page where I just started and I'm just working on my journey. So I'll leave that in the description. You can follow my Instagram or my YouTube. And I'm just posting videos in real time, so y'all can help keep me accountable there. I do have another channel that I don't really post on, but I need to start. I don't be posting, y'all. Okay, so somebody needs to be in the videos and just being like, bro, what are you doing? Why aren't you posting? I'll leave all my channels down in the description if y'all want to follow, for sure. Anyhow, I will catch you guys in the next video. Deuces.